stop your talking and give me your attention. Now, Paris is a grand place. You're going to have a lot of fun there, but you'll have to be very, very careful. Be quiet, and I'll tell you.
I hate to sermonize, but I surmise I could advise a lot of guys who've never seen Paris. So should you take the tip and make the trip, when you arrive, before you slip, just lend an ear to me. A drop of cognac, an apéritif, and then another, and then you're stiff. If you ever promenade the boulevard, be on your guard, it isn't hard to stumble in Paris. Though for your protection they may have gendarmes, how can they keep you away from Mimi's arms? If you're lonely, you're in danger, if you happen to be a stranger in gay Paris. There are lots of famous places that you'll never get to see. When a pair of lips bonjour you and two beautiful eyes amore you, you will wonder why. So did I met her at the Martinique. There isn't much to tell. She was so chic and I was weak, and so I fell for the mademoiselle and discovered that she was from New Rochelle. Her French was simply frightful, but her kisses were so delightful. How she fooled me. If you're lonely, you're in danger, if you happen to be a stranger in gay Paris.
If you're lonely, you're in danger, if you happen to be a stranger in gay Paris. Eh bien, there are lots of famous places that you'll never get to see. When a pair of lips bonjour you and two beautiful eyes amour you, you'll wonder why. So did I met her at the Martinique. There isn't much to tell. She was so chic and I was weak, and so I fell for the mademoiselle and discovered that she was from New Rochelle. Her French was simply frightful, but her kiss was so delightful. Ah, she fooled me.
If you're lonely, you're in danger, if you happen to be a stranger in gay Paris.
Menace like you can't see in Paris. The Frenchmen are so charming, gallant, and debonair. You'll find when you are with them, they've got everything else but rhythm. They do and dare. So girls, beware.
You may not care for pommes de terre,
but their poulet is so well.
And all their wine is very fine.
You drink the bottle of sparkling, Moselle, and forget your way back to your own hotel.
You may be made of iron and resist the lovely siren, but wait till she says, Cherie, if you're lonely, you're in danger, if you happen to be a stranger in gay.